Hello children, today let me explain to you the first poem from your textbook Honeysuckle. So the name of the poem is A House, A Home, and the poet is Lorraine M. Halley. Now, a brief introduction about the poet. Lorraine Martha Halley is an American poet born on December 8, 1921 in St. Peter, Minnesota, USA. Now, in this poem, she aims to make a clear distinction between a house and a home. So, after reading this poem, after understanding this poem, you will come to know that a house is different from a home. A house differs from a home. Both are not the same thing. Now, let me read and explain to you. First stanza. What is a house? It is brick and stone and wood that is hard, some window glass and perhaps a yard. It's eaves and chimneys and tile floors and stucco and roof and lots of doors. Now the difficult words in this stanza are yard. First one is yard. Yard means angan, a piece of land next to someone's house with grass and plants growing in it. Eaves. Eaves means the edge of a roof. Stucco. Stucco means a type of plaster used for covering walls and decorating ceilings. You can imagine cement. So, let me explain to you the first stanza. In the first stanza, the poet tells us about a house. So, what is a house? A house is just a set of rooms made of brick, okay, stone, wood and glass. It has an open ground. So here yard. Yard means open ground. Angan rehta hai. Tile floors, cement, plaster on the walls, windows, and it has got windows and doors. So this is a house. So what is a house? A house is just a set of rooms made of brick, stone, wood, and it has got yard, chimney, roof, window, tile floor, etc. Now let us see what is a home. So in stanza 2, we'll understand what is a home. What is a home? It is loving and family and doing for others. It's brothers and sisters and fathers and mothers. It is unselfish acts and kindly sharing and showing your loved ones you are always caring. So in the second stanza, the poet tells us about a home. So, a home means a family. So, family consists of father, mother, brother and sister. So, in a family, you will see that there is a bond of love and respect and each member, they are generous towards each other. They take care of each other and share joy and sorrow. So, this is the summary of the